Saint Lucia. Saint Lucia is an island republic in the eastern Caribbean with the Pitons, a pair of steeply tapered mountains on its west coast. Volcanic beaches, reef diving sites, luxury resorts, and fishing towns line the coast. Trails in the interior rainforest lead to waterfalls like the Torai, a 15-meter-high cascade that cascades over a cliff into a garden. Castries, the capital, is a major cruise port. It is located about 24 miles south of Martinique and 21 miles northeast of Saint Vincent, and is the second largest in the Windward group in the Lesser Antilles. Saint Lucia is still a member of the British Commonwealth, despite its independence in 1979. The United States and Saint Lucia now have friendly relations and have signed various treaties dealing with international crime and drug trafficking. Unpolluted and lush, the popularity of Saint Lucia is growing. Some of its visitors are music fans who enjoy the Saint Lucia Jazz or Arts Festival in the spring, while others are adrenaline seekers who test their boundaries by climbing the Pitons or zip lining through the Chasin region's rainforest. Others are honeymooners relaxing on the island's chalky beaches or hunkering down in one of the island's remote resorts. But what if you don't fit any of these descriptions? Don't worry. Saint Lucia defies categorization as a specific style of Caribbean holiday. Furthermore, you will not have to spend a lot of money. Its reputation as a luxurious hideout is only somewhat warranted. You'll have to go yourself to experience some of the island's ineffable beauties. Start your days with an orange-tinged Soufrière sunrise and end your nights with an evening jump up or dance party along Gros Islet. History aficionados, naturalists, night owls, and luxury seekers will all find islands to their liking. Saint Lucia, which is celebrating its 40th year of independence, has something for everyone, making it an ideal destination for first-time tourists to the Caribbean. There are roughly 1,200 Nile crocodiles in and around the estuary. These animals can be seen largely on the estuary's banks, basking in the sun. Crocodiles are opportunistic and extremely resourceful. The estuary is not suitable for swimming. Saint Lucia is a Caribbean country where gaming is legal. Treasure Bay Casino Saint Lucia, located in Gros Islet, is the largest casino in the entire country of Saint Lucia. There are 200 gaming and video poker machines at Treasure Bay Casino in Saint Lucia. Because the Caribbean has a hurricane season that runs from June 1st to November 30th, Saint Lucia has one as well. September and October are the most difficult months. Storms and hurricanes rarely strike the island directly. The months of May and June are ideal for visiting Saint Lucia. The weather is beautiful in late spring and early summer, with highs in the 70s and lows in the 80s, and the top hotels have enviable room prices. Music fans should plan a trip to Pigeon Island National Landmark in early May expressly to attend the Saint Lucia Jazz or Arts Festival. The island is bustling with activities throughout the summer and late fall. Although hurricanes are more likely, the driest season, December to April, is the busiest and most expensive time to vacation. Hope you liked the video. We have more than 150 videos on trending places. Do like and subscribe. Keep watching.